Hi everyone, today we'll be speaking about moving an avocado seed that's been growing for about 2.5-3 months from the water into the pot. As you can see here, I have a glass container that I put dirt and nutrients and I grinded some vegetable peels and I put it here for about 2 months. And I put some worms, some earthworms right here. The worms help with the nitrogen. They'll go in there and do their thing. So after you get a bucket this big, you fill it with dirt. Then it's time to plant this. So before you do anything, you need to dig up a hole because your avocado seed is gonna have a huge amount of roots. And so as you can see, my hand is probably all the way in. So all the way in the dirt. Okay, now it's time to move the avocado seed. As you can see, the roots are fantastic. Look at that. Beautiful roots. Now it's time to plant it permanently. So when you do that, you're gonna remove the toothpicks you put early on. Remove the toothpicks gently. You don't want to damage the roots or the plant. And then set it right there. Start putting dirt around like that. Make sure they're covered. And you got yourself an avocado plant that is ready for production. Oh, see the worm, put it right there, give it a little privacy. And ladies and gentlemen, that is it, right there. All right, thank you.